I love talking about the Nigerian educational system a lot. Just recently, I was in UI, just last week, talking about this kind of topic. You know. My answer is in my story. You know, I told you, I warned you, I like telling stories. So I have a first degree, bachelor's degree in animal production, agricultural sciences, and I have a master's degree. But I didn't get a corporate job because of those degrees. I didn't work on a farm corporately after graduation. What I worked on and what I've worked with up till now, skills. My eyes, my ears, my fingers. I can shoot, I can edit, I can do photography, I can write, I can direct, I can do color grading, I can do special effects, I can do sound editing, I can script, I can act. Beyond getting your certificate in the university, what else can you do? What problem can you solve? All right? I can light. I can repair things, electronics. I even fix cars now. For the past 1 year, I've been studying DIY processes on car repairs. So now, just last week, I fixed my own top gasket, my own valve cover gasket myself. I change oil myself on the car. Yeah, I fix sensors. I do scanning myself. That's the question. This is the reality. It's not just a Nigerian problem, it's a global problem. There are more people, more youths coming out of universities than jobs are available. There are even more people writing WAEC and JAMB than the universities can absorb. Every year you have over 1 million people writing WAEC. WAEC results every year is more than 1 million, the results. So even if all of you pass, universities cannot take you, both public and private. What's the solution? You need to have, while you are waiting and the system is trying to correct itself, what problem can you solve? That's my message. There's no point beating around the bush or frustrating ourselves with the problem. The problem has been here for years. It didn't start today. So my own is solution. What can we do? Get skills. That's what I tell you. So the solution is that, first of all, not everybody needs to go to the university. That's the truth, the painful truth. Nigerians will see it as a shade though, but no be shade. Not everybody needs to go to university. If your passion is in animation and you can animate and you can be doing montages for movies, for TV shows, alaye, settle down, harness that skill. But no, my guy wants to go and collect a degree in law. And I don't blame him because they've told us that unless you have a degree in Nigeria, you can't prosper. So I think that in it. But Nigeria is shifting away from that. You know how many people are writing codes, are doing programming, that they didn't even go to university. All they did was certification. Learn a skill. That's my